Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Coming up later today, we can hopefully expect to see a Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 638 mission is currently scheduled for today, Sunday 28th at 11:15pm UTC or 6:15pm EST. Then we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink mission launch just hours later. The Starlink 712 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 29th at 2:16pm UTC or today, Sunday 28th at 9:16pm EST. Then, another day later, we could see a Falcon 9 launch a Cygnus spacecraft to the ISS. The NG20 mission is currently scheduled for Tuesday 30th at 5:07pm UTC or 12:07pm EST. There was an interesting post about SpaceX purchasing a new plane. It says SpaceX bought a 737-800. It is now registered as N154TS. Take note it is registered under Falcon Aviation Holdings LLC, not Falcon Landing LLC like the other jets. But it is registered at SpaceX HQ. There was a Reddit post about SpaceX requesting FCC authorization for Starlink demonstration. It says SpaceX is requesting temporary authorization from FCC to demonstrate Starlink communication at orbital altitude velocity and during re-entry using terminal installed on Falcon 9's second stage. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues around the orbital launch site as they prepare for Flight 3. Crews have been seen painting the orbital launch mount legs. Work continues on the orbital tank farm as well. Concrete walls are being installed around the launch site. Here's a look at the progress on the expansion of Star Factory. A door was spotted being installed in the Mega Bay. Here's a look at the top of the newly constructed Mega Bay 2. There was a Starship flap, likely from SN15, seen leaving Starbase. There's a whole bunch of houses for SpaceXers being constructed near Starbase. Starship Gazer posted a very exciting picture. It says SpaceX Starbase Texas second orbital launch tower section assembly has begun. There was news posted in this article about the Boca Chica land swap that was being planned. It says a state-led swap that would give SpaceX dozens of acres of state park land near its Boca Chica Starship facilities, a plan that surprised Cameron County officials and sparked widespread opposition, was pulled Wednesday from a meeting scheduled for Thursday. Starship 28 was seen moved out of the high bay recently to hopefully be rolled out soon. The hot staging ring for Booster 10 was seen being reinstalled as pre-flight preps continue. The Booster 13 methane tank is now stacked and was seen being moved in the Mega Bay. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Girl, and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.